Hello and welcome. I hope this video will be helpful to you. I encountered this error when working on a Kaeser compressor and this is how I solved it. On the middle contactor you can see a blue arrow pointing at the normally closed terminal, which I found to be faulty and did not let the signal through to the controller. That's why this error came up over and over. So I went ahead and added a new auxiliary contactor, like the one on the right, and this solved the problem for me.
I've replaced this contactor here, this one.
Right now it's running.